Attempting a download on an S3 panel, it's stuck at 14% and the software appears to be locked up. We open Task Manager so we can end that task. And what you'll see is you may have to do it twice to actually get the task to end. Having removed and reinstalled the serial converter, we see that we can receive data from the panel, but the terminal commands are not working. We'll see if we can get the system working by going into the menu, selecting Miscellaneous, enter your level 1 password, and then we're going to reboot the system and see if that helps. After rebooting the panel, I'll put a trouble on the system and we'll see if we can acknowledge them. They're still not working, so we need to try something else. Sometimes doing a log reset does a deeper reset of the system and will unlock the serial port. After performing a clear log on the panel, we'll see if we can acknowledge this trouble to see if the terminal is working in both directions now. Pressing acknowledge, and it works now. Now that the panel's serial port seems to be working again, we'll try downloading that same node, get our password put in. You can keep an eye on that little progression bar in the lower right of the screen. And when it hits 100%, you should get a message, download complete.